Badass. You know.
I'm unavailable. They know they see me. I'm unavailable. They know they see me. I'm unavailable. They know they see me. I'm unavailable. They know they see
Hey guys, it's me again and welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time, thank you for taking that time to do so. I'm back with another vlog. You already know what it is. I'm back with another vlog. This time I am in Morocco. We're currently on a shuttle bus which is organized from our hotel to the town center, where we're gonna pretty much just look around, see what they've got, look for some good restaurants, some TikTok recommendations. And then we're gonna come back later on in the evening and get ready for a long day tomorrow. Isn't that right, Michelle? I'm with Michelle.
Hi vlog.
Yeah, so what we've done so far is we've arrived in the airport. We nearly got scammed money. And then we got to our hotel. It gave us an upgrade, you know, because God is good all the time. So we got an upgrade to a bigger suite and we've just been chilling. We've been enjoying the all-inclusiveness that our hotel gives. Like, I'm actually so full from lunch. It's actually unbelievable. And now, after relaxing, we are finally leaving Mandalus. We are finally leaving to go to town. Yeah. Hey guys, so it is like 9:15 or so and we are going to get dinner. We were meant to have left like ages ago, but you know when you gotta rest, so we're gonna go now, and then we think there's like a show going on in our hotel, so we're gonna check that out afterwards. Guys, so it is the next day. We are getting ready to go and get some breakfast and then go straight to the reception to get our lift for our excursion today. We were meant to be out of here by 7 o'clock. It's 6:53 and I still need to beat my face. Michelle is just finishing in the shower, so let's just say it's now going to be 7 o'clock. Yeah. I don't have no time, say ya. Come see me shining. Got too many birds on my eye. Changing my life, oh. I'm a mama proud of me. She got me going. This fan took all my freedom. Cause I'm a big for Bella. Save the room, I'll say. Girl, go tell us, but I think for Lena. I'm a big for Bella. Save the room, I'll say. Girl, go tell us, but I think for Lena. Cause I'm a big for Bella. Morning guys, it's day 3 of Marrakech, Morocco, and I feel like I haven't vlogged properly this whole week, but you know, you gotta enjoy the experience as it's happening. Yeah, but today we are going to have breakfast. It's currently like 9:20 or something in the morning. We're gonna go and get some breakfast and then we're gonna come back here and shoot content. Yes, content queen, say yes. Yeah, we're gonna shoot content and then we're gonna go to our next activity, which is quad biking slash camel rides, essentially, because you know everyone who goes Marrakech has to go quad biking, has to go and ride the camels. So that's what we're gonna do. The weather is cloudy but it's not really cold, so we thank God, because you know if this is the UK it will be cloudy and cold. It'll even be sunny and cold. Yeah, if it doesn't rain, because apparently it's gonna rain and it never rains. So I'm like, something's just not adding up, something's just not making sense. And this is my look for today. Well, I saved my look for today. This is my look for breakfast, guys. I packed randomly, but I packed in the sense that it was enough for me to be doing a look for breakfast and a look for the actual activities. So thank God, thank God. But yeah, we're gonna go. Room. I feel like this is a place that has the best lighting. Yeah, we're about to beat this place so that we can take some pictures, shoot some content, and yeah. Can you guys believe my edges stayed? Well, I don't know if you guys can see that, but my edges have stayed, which is crazy. But yeah. Hey guys, so sad news. It's raining. It's raining. So we can't go outside to take pictures. But we're gonna shoot a TikTok here and some pictures. And then we're gonna go and eat lunch before we go off to do, some girl is watching me vlog, yay. But we're gonna go and eat lunch before we go and go to the camel slash dirt, quad, there we go, quad biking. We're still gonna do that, come rain, come shine. To be honest, the rain is slowly getting less and less. I have prayed, so you know God is going to intervene. But yeah, we're going to go and enjoy lunch. We're not going to let the rain stop our day. This is my look. This is my face. This is my beats. Yeah, I'm really happy with it. Really proud. And then this is my look. It's just shorts and a top. I'm still wearing shorts. I do not care. I do not care because this outfit has to work. It has to work. I'm going to make it work. But I'm going to bring a jumper because I'm going to be sensible, you know. Yeah. But yeah. Guys, don't ever go quad biking without gloves and without trousers. Hey guys, so I'm back in the hotel trying to warm up because we just finished quad biking and the camel tour, the camel ride, and it was so much fun. Like, I really enjoyed the quad biking, I really enjoyed the camel tour, but it was just so cold. As you guys saw earlier when I said that it was raining, it stayed raining. So I was absolutely freezing. And obviously I was wearing shorts because I didn't plan to like wear anything else. And I didn't really have anything else. It was either that or a dress. And like, I felt like I would be a lot more uncomfortable in the dress. As soon as I came back, I just quickly changed and I jumped straight into bed. We've got a dinner reservation at a restaurant outside of the hotel at 8:30 and it's currently 6:20, so we've got about 2 hours minus getting there, so about an hour and a half to get ready. So I'm gonna take my time.
I'm on a
It is final day. Yeah, it's nearly 9:30 and we are gonna go to breakfast. We haven't got long left. We've got to check out by 12 and our flight is at 7, so we actually don't know what we're doing between 12 and 7, but you guys are gonna come with us and we're gonna just get through. Guys, God is just great, isn't he, Michelle?
All the time.
Amen. Because like we said, checkout was at 12. Our flight isn't until 7, so earliest we can leave is 5. And we were like, what are we gonna do for 5 hours that doesn't involve spending money? And God was like, we're gonna pull through. So the hotel is letting us literally just stay and use everything until we actually leave. We decided to come and enjoy the snack bar for the first time since being here. Like, when we first arrived, we came through here, we were like, oh, what's this place? And we just never used it. We just went to like the main place to eat, and now we're trying here, but we're still gonna eat over there just later on. It's the final day, we've got to use all we can that's free. We've got to enjoy it, so that's what we're doing. And I got a burger. If you want a burger, if you want some french fries, there we go. Yeah, she understood the assignment. Okay. Yes.
Are you ready, London? Okay. Give me a song.
It's Raining Men.
Seriously? Thank you.